Let's have a look at the virtues of wudu and why we should make wudu even outside the times of the salawat. Number one, having wudu is a reason to earn the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ التَّوَّابِينَ وَيُحِبُّ الْمُتَطَهِّرِينَ. Verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves those who regularly repent and those who regularly purify themselves. Number two, perfecting the wudu is one of the ways to enter paradise, as mentioned in the hadith of Imam Muslim. Number three, making wudu is one of the ways to extinguish anger, as mentioned in some of the weaker narrations and confirmed by many of the Muslim doctors all around the world. Number four, making wudu is a reason for us to have our sins wiped away. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَلَا أَدُلُّكُمْ عَلَى مَا يَمْحُ اللَّهُ بِهِ الْخَطَايَا. Should I not show you a way to have your sins wiped away? He said, إِسْبَاغُ الْوُدُوء, to make wudu. Number five, making wudu will be a reason for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to recognize us in Yawm al-Qiyamah at the Hawd. Number six, making wudu is a reason for a person to die in a natural state of fitrah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us upon. Number seven, by sleeping in a state of wudu, we will have our dua accepted, as mentioned in the hadith of Mu'adh ibn Jabal radiallahu anhu. Now, after knowing such beautiful virtues of taking wudu, should we not follow the sunnah of Rasulullah and take our wudu more often, even outside the times of the prayer?